Alright Bianca, this is our big chance.
Wait a second. You don't even look like the doctor.
What would you call me? An impersonator?
Yeah.
That can't be true.
Sure it is. My TARDIS should be around here somewhere.
You should get to know me a bit more.
We'll see what happens. We still need to wait for the real version of the doctor.
I know who you are talking about. The one wearing a bow tie?
No. Let's go to the classroom and wait for Molly and the 10th doctor. Come on. Follow me.